Alright, free ride. So, basically what we're doing is we're sliding into this F sharp. Okay, a little double stop on D5. And then we're going to play, depending on what you think, what we have listed here, we're thinking G to A. So we have G, going up to the A, coming back to G, and then D. Right? So what's happening is that we've got the ring, and then the index, and the middle fingers here. Right? So it comes from this shape, which is similar to C, just up here. And then, going up to A. So you're using just strings 4, 3, and 2. Okay? Going to A there. So that's it.